Hello and welcome to New Douglas Park. Celtic looking for 3 points today to reduce the deficit at the top of the table to just 1 point. Ronnie Dyla's made four changes to the starting 11 from Thursday night's game against Fenerbahce. The team this afternoon to take on Hamilton. Craig Gordon in goals, a back four of Sadie Yanko at right back, Milo Izaguirre returns at left back, and Tyler Blackett partners Dedric Boyata in central defence. Ahead of them, Scott Brown and Nir Bouton. Then we have a midfield trio of Chris Commons, Tom Rogic returns to the starting 11, James Forrest keeps his place on the left hand side, with Lee Griffiths leading the line up front. Celtic substitutes this afternoon is Logan Baye, Nadir Chifji, Stuart Armstrong, Gary Mackay-Steven, Mikael Lustig, Callum McGregor, Kieran Tierney. It's actually a sunny day here today, it's just the spray from the groundsman watering the plastic pitch. Remember, 12:30 kick off at New Douglas Park, and we'll be live from 12 o'clock on Celtic TV.